a story my mom told me when I was a kid?
That would be nice, because my mom left me.
Okay, I'll make it up to you. Why did your mom leave you?
Well, I was pretty young at the time, so I don't completely know, but it was something about me being an accident.
Well, let me introduce you to the Mostaccioli Munga.
Is the Mostaccioli Munga a woman or a man?
It's not that simple. The Mostaccioli Munga is a scarecrow that farts. Nothing is sacred. He drives a Ford and he fucks bitches. Picasso goes, hey, Picasso is his best friend, by the way. And they eat clover, stoned, and it's the war, okay? And you craft. So, damn, we're leaving.
We have to get out of here, says the Munga.
To Picasso. He says, what do you say we get out of here? Scarf down some famous Dave's. Munga goes, whoa, whoa, Pepper's pissed again. And now we're fucked. Pepper was the Munga's imaginary wife. She said, ask Picasso. Munga said, what are you asking that dickhead Picasso for? She said, you ask him because you're his best friend, you fucking dick. To which Munga replied, I know. Man, I don't know. The Munga said, let's rip a fat bong and listen to DJ Snake. Munga turned down for what? They turned to the bong because they were lost. I never had a best friend, but I had a mom. Who's your best friend?
It's Iceberg Amy.
Okay, touche. Okay. Well, I, found your mom. Are you ready to be reunited? Let's bring her out.
Michaela, you turned out so ugly.
Yowzers.
Stop staring. I'm sure you're nice.
That's all you got, bitch?
I'm sorry I wasn't a better mom.
Why don't you start right now?
Sorry. I'm gonna puke.
I warned you not to drink all that rum chata, Donna.
What can I do to help you? I don't know how to be a mother to you again.
You can start by getting your head out of your ass.
No, can't do.
I don't believe that.
Come on, Donna. Try harder.
I'll never forget you.
So, you just came back on stage to say goodbye again? You're a twisted bitch and I hope you die from dysentery.
I don't poo.
Donna, stop being such a crooked hoe. I had to pull a lot of strings to get this done. And it's a pretty big deal, okay?
My mama is a fucking dickhead.
Okay. You aren't wrong about that.
Nick Miller!
Your mother is a succubus. Do you know what that means? Put in lamest terms, your mom is a fucking cunt. But you'll never be like your mom, because you're better than her. Now bid her farewell. Do it.
It's quite clear you're not gonna be a part of my life, and I'm still gonna get through it without you.
Yeah, preach, young child, preach.
Now get the fuck out of my face.
Let's go. Donna, it's through. We had a passionate 3 weeks of lovemaking, and I tried to make things right between you and your daughter. After the show, you go with that police officer, you get on your knees, and you suck my big goofy wiener one last time because you're a smoking hot cougar and I loved you.
I can't do that.
Why not? Michaela, this is all my fault. I've been shagging your mom. She was a demon in the sack, and I thought I was in love.
Mick Miller!
I'm the Mostaccioli Munga. And your mom was Pepper. She was real bad. Real bad. It's just her body was like an hourglass. You remember Picasso, right? I want you to be my Picasso, which means you'd be my best friend. I owe at least that much to you, Michaela. You need someone who will listen to you.
Steve, no, thank you. Now fuck off.
Can I just say? Fine then, I'll shut up now.
MacMiller!
You know what? You've got a point, kid. Why would a 10-year-old girl want to be best friends with a fat, bald guy?
Exactly.
Bye.
Dubs.
Bet you didn't know I was the Mostaccioli Munga.
What?
Mostaccioli Munga, the Mostaccioli Munga.
Yeah!
Bet you didn't know I was the Mostaccioli Munga.
What?
Mostaccioli Munga, the Mostaccioli Munga.
Oh yeah!